coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. We'll see how these two teams play in this game as they prepare for the opening kickoff. He's tackled at the 30-yard line. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Incomplete.
I think the secondary caught a break there with that ball being overthrown to the tight end. I know he's a big fella, but he's still a playmaker, and that had big play written all over it.
From their own 30-yard line, second down. Zipped it out, and that was almost picked off.
Boy, Brad, this guy drops an interception, and what's ironic about that from going to the meetings the other day is that this guy's been telling the coaches he wants to play some wide receiver. You wonder why you're not playing wide receiver? Because you can't catch the ball as a defensive back.
He's at midfield, and he's got the freshman. Tackle at about the 45.
Well, we've got a new quarterback in there. You have to wonder not only how will he do, but what does this do to the starter's psyche?
First and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line. There's a strike complete. He's taken down at the 37-yard line.
I think it was a great play call, and it was very well executed. Any coach would be happy with that kind of outcome on a first or second down play.
First down on that carry.
Yeah, a good job up front by the offensive line. They picked up some nice blocks to allow that back to get in there for some extra yardage.
From the 33-yard line, first down. Tackle made at the 25. Nice job by the running back, and that'll get him 7, maybe 8 yards.
That makes it second and 2.
Some daylight. He scores. What a play.
The game hold it, coach.
Oh my, what a run that was.
Oh, I'll tell you what, this kid is incredible. He's got the moves, the speed, the power. He's the total package.
And he adds the extra point. A 7-play, 71-yard drive, and the result, 7 points.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
So the score now, 7-0. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Run, and he's brought down.
That brings him second and 5.
Second and 5 coming up here. Ball on the 30. Nice run there.
I think you got to give credit to the big boys up front there. They're able to get this back to room that he needed.
Line.
Short yardage situation here. Second down and one. And he's tackled around the 37-yard line. And he has a huge run.
I'll tell you right now, this guy is arguably one of the fastest players in college football today. There you see him turn it upfield with such fluidity and quickness.
They'll knock him down for a loss.
The defense had that one called perfectly. That's a big play on that loss.
That brings up second and 13.
From the 41-yard line, second down. He's tackled at about the 25-yard line. From the 28-yard line, it's second down. Nice run up the middle.
That's a gain of 5 on the play. Third down.
It's the 9th play of the drive.
That was a really nice play on the ball by the receiver for a substantial gain and a first down.
This is the 10th play of this drive.
Yards, and you put yourself in a position of having to make bigger and bigger plays. Puts a lot of pressure on that quarterback.
It's second and goal, 10 yards to the end zone. Tackled after a decent pickup. This is the 12th play of this drive. Breaks one and scores. The extra point to tie this game up. He makes the PAT. Tackled at the 27. I don't think either team has a clear advantage so far. Let's see if they can make some plays and get a little separation. It's second and 5 here. Ball on their own 33. He's into the open field. He kept it himself and picked up a good-looking first down.
Great execution and a good decision there by the quarterback.
Makes it first and 10.
Mike
So at the end of one quarter, we're even at 7 in this one. Even first quarter as we head into quarter number 2. Scrambling around. Throws complete. He's got space to work. Brought down around the 25-yard line.
Number 30 makes the tackle at the 25-yard line. First down.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 25-yard line. They'll bring him down at the 22. A couple, maybe 3 yards on that run.
And that was the sophomore linebacker there who was able to get in and make that tackle.
They come out in a 5-wide set. And he's tackled right away.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. First down.
First and 10. Ball on the 14-yard line. And they make the stop at the 6-yard line.
Call it a gain of 8 yards. That makes it second and 2.
He's hit and taken down. Pass complete there for about 5 yards and a first down.
This quarterback still hasn't missed a receiver on this drive.
This is the 8th play of this drive. And the goal line defense digging in here. Tackle around the 1-yard line. From the 1-yard line, it's second down. They'll bring him down behind the line. Here's play number 10 on the drive. They hand it off, and he hits him hard at the 1-yard line. So they're going to go for it here. They're crowding that line of scrimmage. Touchdown.
That is great, tough football right there. Getting down to the goal line and just punching it in.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. And he's taken down at the 31.
Brad, this is my kind of game. I love seeing this kind of production and the way these quarterbacks are playing. Both teams are challenging both of these defenses.
There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. Up the middle for a nice game. From their own 36-yard line, second down. Gets out to around the 45. Makes it to the 37. 37-yard line. It's first down. Fires it out. He's taken down at the 30. The catch and look out. Tackle made at about the 23-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 23-yard line. Grabs it and hammered right there. That play was going nowhere.
Yeah, give a lot of credit to the defense here, recognizing pass and swarming to the receiver.
Hit immediately.
I credit the quarterback on that pass. He made a great read and delivered a very nice pass for the first down.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. On the ground, and he won't get back to the line.
Never really had a shot. They were on him almost as soon as he took the handoff.
That brings him second and goal.
Puts it right in his hands. Touchdown. Here's the PAT to tie this thing up. And he converts the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He's out to the 30. Brought down at the 31-yard line. Both these defensive coordinators have got to be going crazy right now. We've had four straight possessions in which these offenses have put points on the board. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. He's going to try and scramble. He's to the 40, and he's tackled around the 42-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 42.
I love the toughness here by this quarterback, sitting in until the last second, trying to make a play downfield, only to have this defense get to him. He's got to do a better job maybe feeling things out a little bit, but at least he has the awareness and a toughness to sit in that pocket.
He makes his way to about the 48. The offense calls a timeout. That was their second timeout. It's first and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line. Deep pass to the end zone. Picked off by the senior. To about the 31-yard line. He's in trouble.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
In the shotgun and five wideouts. He is drilled at the 24-yard line.
But the defense is fired up, responding and reacting to that sack. Not only do they get the quarterback, but they hit him and hit him hard. I think that can really create some confidence for this defense. The next time this quarterback drops back to throw, you got to be thinking he's going to be a little bit gun-shy and concerned about the pressure that this defense is putting on him.
So we've played two quarters, 14 apiece.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. We've been looking forward to this game all week, and it has lived up to billing. A close game. You feel like that it's going to be a great second half, and boy, we've got the perfect guys in the booth. What a reward today for Nessler and Herb Street to get this game.
Well, you know, it's not a secret, Reese. They get the best game every week that we think's on the schedule, right? So they got this great. It's great. It's close. It's going back and forth. I mean, what a treat to watch one of the best games of the year just unfolding in front of us. And more importantly, to hear the silky smooth sounds of Kirk Herbstreit and Brad Nessler. Does it get any better?
David's ready to get back on that couch, get the remote, get all the games dialed up to watch what's going on around the country. Time to get you back for your second half. Brad and Kirk, ready to roll.
All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. He's out to the 30. He's taken down at the 35-yard line. Now's when you start to approach each drive thinking that if you take the lead, then the momentum you gain feels that much more powerful. Nice run to the outside. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Down for a loss.
Loss of 2 yards on the play. That'll bring up third and six.
Watch 41, watch 41. Hey, keep it up, keep it up.
Get him!
Caught with room to work. He's at the 40. And he's level at the 28. So let's see how the defense responds now. It's first down and 10. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield.
The defense was able to get really good penetration and drop him short of the line of scrimmage. Well, you can really mess with an offense's game plan if you can take away their ability to run.
That brings up third and 14.
And they'll look to convert here on another third down. So an empty backfield with 5 wide receivers. There's a strike complete. He's down.
That's a D5 on the play. That makes it fourth and 8.
Trying to take the lead by a field goal. He gets it up, and he splits the uprights. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Gets out to about the 31. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. He's to the 40. Finds the freshman.
That's good for a gain of 9 yards. That brings up second and 1.
It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Run one play and he'll lose yards.
That was just smash mouth, helmet to chin football by the defensive line there. They dominated the point of attack.
Gets to about the 41-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 41-yard line. He's tackled at the 39.
The offensive line needs to do a better job of not only handling the defensive linemen, but getting up to the linebackers. That way the ball carriers will have a little bit more room to get to that second level. Didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Five wide. And down he goes at the 48.
Number seven on the tackle. That brings up fourth and three.
He really got a hold of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Well, the last drive was good for three, but I'm sure in this one they'll be looking to double that. They try running left. They go to the left for a nice gain. It's second and six. Ball on the 24. And he's taken down at the 40-yard line. Right around the 42-yard line.
That makes it second and eight.
Man left, man left.
From their own 42-yard line. Second down. He makes it out to maybe the 43-yard line.
That's a gain of one on the play. Third down.
Stays in bounds to make a nice catch.
There's very good chemistry between these two. They like to run through all their routes before the game. And I have to say, they look sharp before this one even started.
So the referee initially calls it a catch, but we'll get a second look at it here and determine if he was in bounds when he hauled it in.
And that play happened so fast that it was very tough to tell if he was able to get a foot down or not.
After review, the rule in the field stands.
After review, they decided that the call on the field will stand. From the 40-yard line. Second down. Under heavy pressure.
Well, the defense has to be very frustrated there. They did everything. They got to the quarterback. In fact, it looked like they had a chance to bring him down for the sack. Somehow, he's able to throw the ball away.
And this play is number eight on the drive. And they're going to put six DBs on the field to counter that five-receiver look. Gets it. He's in space. They'll bring him down at about the 31. From the 31-yard line, first down. with one quarter remaining. The Tigers in front, 17-14. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action. He's at the 20, brought down at the 17. And this is the 10th play of the drive. Nice run there. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. And he's tackled after positive yardage. This is the 12th play of this drive. And they're in. Touchdown. Strong run by the halfback to get into the end zone.
He's a pretty sure bet to get six when you're this close to the end zone.
And he adds the extra point. So a 12-play, 79-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He's taken down at the 31. Let's see if this drive has a more rewarding conclusion than their last, which ended with a punt. Two-yard loss for the halfback. Second down and 11 to go. Ball on the 29. Tackle at about the 39-yard line.
Gain 10 yards. That'll bring up 32.
It left for a decent game. He goes out of bounds at the 46.
Gain of 2 on the play. That makes it second and 8.
From their own 46-yard line, it's second down. Make the stop at the 45.
Call it a gain of 9 yards. First down.
Quick pass, intercepted.
Really impressed with this guy's closing speed on the ball. He's got the kind of jets you need to be a standout corner.
From their own 32-yard line, first down. Just under 3 to go in regulation. Nice run, and he's brought down.
Second and 6.
defense calls a timeout, and they've got two remaining. They're about 4 yards away here on third down. A two-yard run by the halfback.
Good stop there by the freshman. You got to be careful with this offensive attack because one missed tackle could mean trouble.
And he hits him hard at the 32-yard line.
Man, these guys can be aggressive. When you stand back there and take hits like that, you definitely are going to feel it the next day.
He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. And he's tackled at the 20. How about the coverage there?
Just a great job there by the punt team to get downfield and make the play on the return man before he could get loose.
Here's a step in the maturation of a young quarterback. How does he respond to throwing an interception on that last drive?
And I don't think this defense will lay down lightly. They're going to try to continue to rattle this guy.
Fires in a hurry. Interception. The 10. And it pays off. Touchdown. Big-time touchdown by the defense, and that should do it. He splits the uprights with the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. Kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. It's going to be interesting now to see if this quarterback can put that last throw behind him.
This quarterback needs to be a little bit more careful because this defense is excellent on capitalizing off of mistakes.
Throws a strike over the middle, and he's tackled at the 30. A 5-yard gain.
You don't have to go deep every play to be successful. They got 5 yards on the play. That's always a good gain.
That'll make it 35.
From their own 30-yard line, it's third down. Just under 2 minutes in the game. He's taken down at the 36. Strike to his receiver, no good.
That was textbook coverage by the defense. That's exactly what you want to do on every single pass play, but it doesn't always happen.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on their own 36. Out of bounds, around the 44-yard line.
Gaining 8 yards. Third down.
There are 5 wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. He throws it. This one will fall incomplete.
Hey, this guy's got to forget about the drop. Remember, he was in good position to make a play.
So it's fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. Tackle made at the 48-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. First down.
He gets rid of this one.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 48. And he's immediately tackled. They must have seen something in the defense because that was the exact same play as the one they ran before.
Exactly the same play. The defense better make some adjustments because right now there's a mismatch that the offense has taken advantage of.
Fires quickly to the tight end. He gets hit out of bounds. The 10-yard line.
What we're seeing right now is just a great connection between the quarterback and his receivers. They make these plays look effortless.
It's the 11th play of the drive. Just over a minute left. And he's going to be sacked for a loss.
That's a loss of 11 yards on the play. That brings him second and goal.
spikes the ball.
That makes it third and goal.
From the 21-yard line, third down. They come out in a five-wide set. Throws to the receiver, got it for the touchdown. On the extra point. And the kicker comes in to make the tackle. Well, the guys are chomping at the bit down there, waiting for the game to start back up. We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. If you're an offensive coordinator, you love this play. His quarterback will take a knee. Second down, about 12 yards to go. Ball on the 39-yard line. And the quarterback's going to take a knee to drain this clock and any hopes the opposition may have had. It out to about the 41-yard line. And this one's all but wrapped up. The Tigers come out on top, 31-21. That's it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you soon.